South Carolina fucked up big time. They tried to get out of the country one time. They tried to secede out of the union. We should have just let them go. So the long-term strategy, there's so much more election, 52 more elections, 3 more months, over 4,000 delegates haven't pledged to anybody. And so, you know, there's plenty of time. June 14th is the last day D.C. votes, and then July 25th to the 28th is when the Philadelphia, Pennsylvania Democratic National Convention is going to happen. And that's where they actually count the delegates at. So the superdelegates don't even fucking matter. None of the delegates matter until July 25th, 26th, 27th, 28th. Bernie needs about 40% of the Super Tuesday delegates, and then he's heavily favored in the next 19 primary states. That's where we're going to win. After the 19 primary states after Super